Maybe the terror of the seas is dancing outside of that land.